These guys got together and started playing, and they turned out to be us, and that's how we got started. Been personnel changes and stuff, but mainly it's a rootsy type jazz fusion thing.
Sing Frozen by Madonna.
Well, it was an okay song, and
but the words.
Kathy Brady liked it, and it's played at goth clubs and stuff.
So, it is. They played that song on goth night. That is so strange to me that they played Madonna at a goth night.
But it's gothic, Madonna.
It is gothic. The video. Have you seen the video?
The video is black and white gothic.
It is, with her in that long
and
black hair.
I feel gothic. I feel gothic when we play it.
I think that a lot of people are gothic. You don't have to paint your face white and dye your hair black to be gothic.
No one must ever know my secret. My secret must never be revealed. I must survive at all costs, no matter whom I must crush, no matter what I must do. My secret must remain safe, and I must survive.
was that like?
Haunted Mansion way out Charlotte. Icy cold with those torpedo heaters like they have at construction sites. Everybody walking around uptight like something out of 20s America. Giant, beautiful mansion, but nothing but buffet tables, no furniture. Everybody walking around, some people dancing a little bit. Boas, great clothes. And I wore my only suit, which the crotch was completely ripped out of. And
I bet you caused quite a scare that
and
night,
that
Halloween.
We had five rum and cokes, and then played worse than we'd ever played ever.
So how was the crowd reaction?
Well, the drummer threw a cymbal and scared everybody so bad they all left the room. But they could hear us from other parts of the house.
So you know how to clear a room, or I guess
not
your drummer
me.
Does.
No,
your drummer does.
Well, whatever.